Yeah. Usually we do like best of sevens and then grab a drink or whatever. And
Yeah. Sounds good.
Been lucky, have I?
No, it was very unlucky that it didn't go in, but.
Whoa. It's worked out nice.
I sure.
Press escape because I'm top, aren't I? Because on the top line.
Yeah.
It'll put points on the screen there, it'll put it for me. So if you press enter, it'll go to the top.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And then quick one that. Sit down.
think it will.
Well, I thought so.
Someone.
Slow.
God. You on it?
Just.
39.
Thank you.
wasn't sure, mate, to be honest with you. Just I was going to play it, I was. It was very tight.
I was like, was he it? I'd have gone for it if I were them.
Good shot. One.
Got me. Snookered.
Worst possible here.
Just trying to get a thin on that edge to send me wider.
Not bad.
Four. Gravity. Nine.
Thought it thick, needed to get around the back and anyway.
That's not how I wanted to play.
Not
Jesus.
Oh, wait.
Didn't think we would get anywhere near the cushion.
No, I just thought you just do well to pot it, to be honest with you.
What a horrible shot.
Two.
Oh, beautiful. I don't to say so myself.
Sticking out there.
What's in that?
Snooker. Snooker Dukes.
29. Kind of died off that cush.
Well, I had a bit of right hand side, unless I played it, which I didn't think of it, but.
Four.
I mean, I don't think I would have potted it if I played it, but. I queued it up by the wrong.
Probably done you a favour in not being on the spot. One.
half, really.
Six. Shot. Not want to kiss that red. Good shot.
Thank you.
One.
Screen that one.
Eight. Nice. Nine.
Just threw a cue on it, Dave, really, to be honest with you, mate. That's all it was. For the red, top red I wanted to be on.
16.
Always been close, aren't they?
Six to go, yeah?
Yeah, six to go. That's my bad shot at the moment, Dave. My chunk.
Do not know where the white's going here. Man, look.
Well, to pot it as well, but I thought it was my stuff. You know what I'm doing, because I'm missing the ball. I'm missing the ball a touch thick. What I'm doing, I'm overcompensating in my mind, and I'm making sure I go thin. So I'm
Oh, Dave.
I'm putting you off, no, Dave. Don't listen to me. Shouldn't go in, but it has.
On this table, that's a cracking shot.
Babe, I just tried to hit it as thin as I could, which normally isn't thin enough for cutting.
8. Twenty-two.
So much margin for error.
28. Eight. 59 on.
It's on the black. Oof, it's a regular.
Didn't pop a ball off, right? That six was that foul you gave me.
Was it really?
Yeah. Not.
I just kept losing position each time, getting a bit sort of striking it okay. But had a bit of a strange angle on that red. You know, when you're screwing it, you're thinking it's going a little bit too close to the blue and I aimed to hit it. But then I had the whole table to check it up and down. And you can go too much. So I shouldn't have been anywhere near the yellow.
Could do a tiny rock, wouldn't they? Six. Seven.
Done again, Dave. Line's right because it's a touch of left there. I'm just not in it.
See.
So. Eight. Deserve something. 13.
God, that could have been kinder, couldn't it? What to do?
No. 14. That's very good. Shot there.
Shit, I'm not on that.
Yeah, I think as long as there's anywhere there that you run through there, even there, you'll be that. So I think you'll be okay next to that lot. Yeah, good. That's it.
Needed a kiss. Not got a kiss.
29.
Trying to cheeky Mark Williams. Try and plant this. Gonna go thin off that red there. And that red's gonna go in there.
Right, okay, whatever that means.
Gotta hit the red though.
Yeah, nice. Flipped it. But not quite.
Oh!
29, mate. And yeah, you're tricking everyone there.
Evening, Robert.
Jeremy.
We started at, what was it, 6:45? Crap.
floats up. What else was in it?
See enough for that?
Yeah.
Bit of a guide, actually.
God, way over here, that. Probably on the black.
You hit that hard, didn't you? Good pot opens. Nine.
Oh, lefty, shot it.
I thought it was clear to clear the
escape will put it all back.
I mean, how do you because the one's on the
is wrong. Escape is to go back.
Yeah. Oh yeah. And then just go up.
Yeah. Press enter.
Oh,
okay. And it's flipped between
17, yeah. Yeah. 23.
I thought
you could have just run on and off the ground. No,
it's too wide.
Was it?
Yeah.
Six.
No. Did he?
It's what my day was.
Did he?
Yeah.
Did
he?
Yeah, we've got a few in now. Simon, how are you doing? Yeah, this Luke, played with him before COVID. And COVID hit, and then we never played after, did we?
No, we didn't.
But I've seen him in the Welsh back in February, so we said we'd start playing again.
I'm fed up of picking balls out for market, so it's nice to have a competitive match for a change.
Yeah, Robert, me and Simon will have to arrange a game. It's probably... When was it, Simon? Was it January? It was after Christmas, wasn't it? Because
Simon's a snooker coach down in Shrewsbury.
Ah, right, okay.
And sometimes I'll go and play him.
Yeah.
Pretty good player, like. You there? Looks good.
Cracking
shot.
See how many times I had to get up there to just hit the ball thin enough? Because I'm down, sighting it, and I'm like...
I'm missing this.
Yeah, I'm like there to begin with. And sometimes on the black, I'm having to adjust while I'm down because I'm just...
Shit, no, you're lefty, aren't you? See, I'm not.
And I'm not the best for the rest.
Eight.
That's a good one. Oh, no. Stop. Stop.
Nine. 16.
Was in, like, you know.
Rolled off.
Oh, well, it was, I thought it was in when I first hit it.
Whoops.
Shouldn't have been in that down in the first place. God, that sounded heavy.
Probably save me.
You take that all day long, have you, all day?
It wasn't just me, it sounded heavy.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Might risk this.
Come on, risk it, risk it.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, Robert, Mark, and Simon would be a great game, wouldn't it? AHL. No, I've not had coaching with Nick Barrow. My mate has, though, Ben. He's quite expensive, though. I think he enjoyed session with him, right?
Thought that was it.
Yeah, me too, mate. Me too.
Somebody in that pocket.
Well, you've got to hit it first, to be honest with you. I think I hit it on the way.
Okay.
Good job for this one, isn't it? Deal though.
Yes, I shouldn't have been there, should I?
No.
Poor shot. Hey, Robert Ben had his second turn on Friday.
Ten's always something good to talk about, isn't it?
Yeah. Hi. See you later, Robert.
Oh no. Quite under hit that.
Think again.
No. Eight. Ten. Thirteen. Don't want to go for the double, no?
Yeah.
Nine.
So you had a, was it Simon, did you say, coach in Shrewsbury?
Yes, Simon Seabridge, qualified coach.
Yeah.
That's quite a few tons against me, like. It's a good player.
Yeah.
Him and Mark, as everyone's saying on the channel, because we stream as well, want to play out Simon.
Right.
And they're all like desperate to see Simon v Mark, because it would be a good matchup.
Yeah.
I'll have to get me gloves out and ref it, won't I?
Sounded dodgy, mate.
What's that?
Sounded dodgy. Yes, Shrewsbury's not too bad.
He's in a place called Wem, which is...
Yeah, I think I've heard of it.
Like a lovely little town.
Yeah.
Middle of nowhere. Takes me like an hour in the morning, so go on a Saturday morning usually.
Yeah.
And takes an hour to get there, but then because I come back a bloody afternoon, it takes about an hour and 20 home.
Yeah.
It's
me, isn't it?
Yeah. He's plays in the Cons, local Cons club down there.
Right.
He's got his. My own coaching table, like.
Oh, nice. What kind of things would you look to work on when you...
I've not coached, he's not done any coaching with me.
Oh, right.
I literally just go down for a knock.
Yeah.
He wants paying, doesn't he, for any coaching? No free advice off you, is there, Simon?
Eight.
Just
yeah. That's a good part.
Okay.
Sorry. Thank you.
210.
Cracking shot. I don't.
Thirteen.
So if I play a touch of right, it's going to cannon on to the back of the wall.
Pros like play that from how they judge it to knock the black on
them. Yeah,
cushion,
well,
don't
that
they?
Was because I'd want to play like playing, well, playing ball. To knock it the other side to develop it that way.
Yeah.
Because I could only get to the right, I needed to get it more to push it that way, really. The cue ball going.
Oh god, this is tough cueing. Tough. Gotta go for it.
It's a good effort, that mate.
No.
Nope.
Always a danger of that, isn't there? Good in billiards.
Yeah. I hit it way too thin. I'll try and go in off the other side now.
Shouldn't have gone in for me. One. It's good up until the take some cue in this. So. Just left enough for it. 8.
No.
Too much.
Bad shot. Bad shot.
I thought it was in.
Looked in.
Well, that doesn't go anywhere, does it? Trying to go the other side of it for the middle.
Mm-hmm. bad mess.
Well, not really, I'm just playing my own buttons.
One to go. I'll try and lift the green here. Mighty close. Six.
Think again, Dave. Just lining it up, bro. Lining it up. It's best I could do.
Yeah, it's good. Great.
So on.
Just got a drink and that.
Yeah.
Whoops. Nick that.
That nerves.
Be back in five, everybody.
Was it me or was it you?
But she's saying she'll have to call me down to sort that out when someone brings her back, because the tail's like it's been frozen now.
Sorted.
Have you been?
Yes.
Darren, how are you doing, boys?
So much harder than it did last week. Weird.
One. Nice to have you on the stream, mate. Thank you.
3.
Poor shot, that. Not want to be straight.
Let's get after this. 16.
Gone wrong.
Yeah, hit it full ball, didn't you? Oh, you needed to hit it full ball.
I thought it was just a little bit tricky. 22. Cross double.
Shrubbery.
Just all covering each other, them reds.
Yeah, so
tricky.
For it. Turning in.
Shouldn't have dropped.
At that pace, I'm bound to, aren't they? Bad miss. Last ball.
Oh,
One. Six. 13.
Again, Dave. Let it again. Such a right there, just not lining the ball up. Again.
Oh God! As I was keying, I hit that, and it key went right off line.
I don't mind that. I'm quite happy to miss it. Keep missing it thin now.
Six.
kick, wasn't it? It was in.
It's that nasty chalk you're using.
Yeah, probably. Like.
Have you ever used this talon stuff?
Yeah, I stole it, my kid. Yeah, I'd only had it about a week or so.
Bastards, aren't they? Mm. Go.
Twix them its way.
Does it go in that?
Yeah,
it does. Oh, sorry. Play in the middle.
Eight. Nine.
No. So. Do you prefer this lighting or that?
No, before, I think.
That?
But yeah, I think so.
I just marked this wrong on here. Have I not put it on yet? I think I put it on the wrong one because I had eight, didn't I?
No.
Yeah, I've not pressed enter after eight. So what did you have? Red?
Red and green. Shot there. Nice ball.
Pacey. Two. Yeah.
14.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Just so you can do it notes again.
Yeah, you need to keep the rest shot like before. Oh, excuse me.
Perfect on the black as well. Drama. Jesus. It's gonna take some queuing. Dead straight.
Drum roll as well, wasn't it?
Yeah. Got it.
I'm working my way through it, and I think I'm. Even when I was walking past, I think the kebab had just opened, and I was getting a whiff, you know.
Oh yeah.
I had one on the weekend actually.
From there?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're nicer kebabs. The chili sauce is a bit hot,
is it?
Good, sir.
Sure.
two, Vicar.
Twist.
Oh, it didn't put you off, did it?
No.
Opposite effect, then. Fast one, Dave.
Was a fast one. Sorry.
David.
How is that possible? That's probably travelled by 24 foot or something.
Shot.
You see how I'm missing a few of the ones inside. I'm trying. But earlier on, would have been 6 inches chunked into the middle.
No.
13.
Tick.
Very tick, wasn't it? Look at that, that's a shit shot. Dog straight in it. Pink don't go.
Yeah, top that on and off the blue, mate. Plenty of top. Perfect, that's the one. Look at that.
Oh, jammy. Oh, I'm having an angle here to go into him.
Teach you all the secrets, mate.
I thought you played it right with it, with more of a stun, but maybe it was a touch of screw in the end, wasn't it? I don't know.
Yeah. Pink. Hit the pink, mate. Hit the pink with my cue. On already.
Yeah?
Well,
oh yeah, of course you have. Yeah. On the bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. That was close.
It was, wasn't it, mate? It was. I wouldn't normally do that, Dave, but I wasn't going to get the next level dildo out and all that
stuff. Oh no.
It might actually be alright, I mean, if you could lend it through. You know. Six. That's very good. Seven.
Extra roll. Rescue on it.
Well, I think it's still unfortunate to finish there, isn't it? 15. 22.
6.
I was thinking about trying to get, well, maybe going up, but I thought I could hold it. No.
Eight. Twenty-two.
Oh my days, how's that going in?
Stop. pins tight, innit?
Yeah, it goes, isn't it? We'll be right behind it, mate.
So annoying.
I was just about to say you'd want to be there so you could come up for blue or whatever to then make it easier to get on the green. That out all your frustration with that one.
Yeah. Did you put that on?
No, no, I haven't, mate. No, sorry.
Three to go. Level board. Tough cue in that. Frustration coming out now. Is it my break?
I think it might be me. Is that one all?
What's that? What did the score from?
Well,
it's from yellow, wasn't it? 27.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it's me, isn't it? Yeah, I think I broke first this time. I can start flowing and get my score a bit there. It's more like it can become 40s, 50s while I was at home, and I can start getting a little bit more towards there.
Oh shit.
It's just those, but just to keep, you know, a few chances, isn't it? And then makes a difference, isn't it?
Yeah, it's breaking down like 20, 30s.
Yeah, that's it.
The
what I'm really happy is I've actually worked out finally why I've been sighting the ball wrong, which is good.
Turns. No! Skimmed off the pink, didn't it?
Yeah. Certainly did.
Five is five.
Now which slippery one to take on here? Turned it over. Button.
pound. What?
What?
Eat it. Well, I can't, can I? I can't pod it anymore, really. Needed to miss it in here, that red, really.
There's a chance.
Barely.
Oh God, that's tight. Kicked as well, didn't it?
Yeah, that didn't help, mate. Yeah. Tell you what, if that's gone that way.
Eight. Nine. Seventeen.
too much side on that.
31.
You've seen that. I'm not the best rest player. It's a touch of stud. I can only play top. That's all I can do.
Really?
Rest. Yeah. I'm just awful.
Possibly. No. Well. Any
where this is.
Got him.
How is that on the draw? Fucking hell.
7. Eight.
That's popped right out of the middle of the pocket, I think.
Yeah.
You drew that.
Turn down a little.
Yeah, good for me. Yeah. I think you just acclimatise naturally, don't you? It's like when we go to the the Vic Club in Clonlidno.
You go in there
and it's
dark.
It's pitch black almost. So then when you're down on the light, it's just like blinding a little bit, so it takes a bit it takes a while to get used to it.
Maybe passed it and hit the one that.
Thank you. shot.
Six. Black doesn't go in there, does it?
Three quarters of a pocket, mate, yeah.
Not for me, then.
That's a play now.
Covered.
Yeah, it wasn't that far off though, Dave, to be fair.
No?
No.
Nowhere am I? Absolutely nowhere. Sorry. No. I've gone.
could have been better. That's a bit harsh. Actually got a nice bit of check into that. That's harsh, isn't it?
Six.
I think. It can go there, it can go there, it can go there. Down to. It's not good, Dave, is it? It's not good. You're not good at all, are you? Oh, dear. No, I'm not going to play safe. I feel like playing safe. No. That's all right.
Ooh, oh.
Everything's moved.
I had to try and pop something, Dave. I just can't play something.
Safety.
Yeah, certainly not, Dave. Oh my days. How has that not gone in? My best cueing shot of the night.
I can't judge this.
Oh yeah, the red's still there. Eight.
Why
so? So,
left me a beach.
Oh.
Oh.
Pot.
One.
Nice and straight.
Yeah.
I didn't want to go for it.
Good shot. Seven.
Pacey.
Seven. You on the pink though?
Oh, yeah. If it fits, my head's gone, mate. My head is gone.
If it fits, mate.
Eight.
Touch a left on it, cube straight across it. You know.
Nothing to go for, man.
Oh, shit. So we're left alone. Shot. It's right in the nutshell, really, isn't it?
Three more, mate.
Is it? What to go for, right?
Oh, God.
a free ball.
Yeah.
But of course, yeah, you're quite blue on the.
No. I come off well, weird.
Got to have another go, Dave. I don't know what to do there, mate. Was it looking? When they gonna stop?
Look at that.
They haven't stopped. I was trying to hold it for the blue to go into them. I've held it way too much. Should have just potted it. That's the name.
This is terrible, Snooker.
Yeah, you were, mate. You were. I think we just, there's been a few like tricky ones that you just get going at you. God, they're getting thinner, Dave. Getting thinner. Oh, too thin that one. And foul.
Yeah. Snooker. What's up?
At least it's there for the next time.
One.
Dave. Oh God, that is bad.
Oh, very good. Too good, Dave. Answer the green, maybe.
Oh, massive kick.
Six.
Oh, my days.
Close.
Well, I think get on the block.
one. Very good shot, mate. I thought you were playing it safe at first, and then I was, you were gearing up, weren't you?
Gearing up.
Too much, Dave, or a bit of a diesel.
Shit, I haven't got a bit.
Okay.
Twitchy shot. Not smooth. Shot.
It's not very inviting, is it? How do you get on the ball there?
Mm-hmm. Good luck, though.
God.
Wow, fucking hell. I was down on the shot and I'm going to myself, why don't you roll it through there and you've got a choice of two middle and that one. And I'm on that angle and I'm like, no, I'll screw it across. And that's why I missed the ball.
City boy.
Nice shot, but that's it.
You're on the green. No, you're not even on the green, I don't think. You're on the pink. Or the blue. Is it angled or not?
I'm going to hit the green. I'm just going to roll up to the green. Around the houses.
I might be the ball to take.
One.
This to come over twice.
Whoa,
yeah, because you'd have stern it widened it, didn't it? It's a thin one.
Fair play.
Alan? Mate, I've played like the three of the best shots this frame and followed it up with as the shit that shot.
No way. Ouch, bitch. Ouch, bitch. That is not how you know you.
So if it made me laugh that happy, I'm struggling. No, it's not. It's a bit of a stink.
Do I just need this?
I hope so, yeah. Mate. Yeah.
I think I'm just good.
Yeah, you'd get to the... Touch your eye.
He's tickled it. He's tickled it.
I can stop the rock. Did you see Ronnie in the final against Mark Williams? He'd gone, hadn't he?
He had, by the end.
Never
yeah.
seen Ronnie like going deep seven shit and shots.
Yeah.
But he is a bit, though. I've seen him when he's missed balls. He can be a little bit indifferent. And then players haven't been making the most of it. But then in the last couple of tournaments, he's been playing really well, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's... He kind of goes missing and then he'll have the
yeah, he gets
three
that,
or four frame burst, won't
that
he?
Bit of inspiration and he switches on. I couldn't quite believe that stat. William said in commentary, William's only beaten Ronnie twice in 22 years.
Is that in a final? It's got to be in a
no,
final.
Just, I don't know, he said twice. So
Jesus.
That was the third time. I don't know if that's whatever. They didn't say in what context. I think they just meant generally, right?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey. How is it?
Warm.
That's a really bad shot. Sorry.
If I'm on whatever, it's just gone. I'm going the other side. Oh dear.
Eight.
Sharp, can I go straight through? No, 6 inches short.
14.
Oh, dear me, Luke. Can I take a look? Can I take all this? Well, desperately want to get on this red day. Flicking the red, I don't know why.
Straight to script.
Fucking elbow, come. Makes me want to cry. Hard shot, that.
Upstairs, put me off. not so hard.
Where are you going?
Hit that hole.
I think I played an idiot shot.
I was wondering why you were down on it a bit.
Hell it. Margin for error on that.
Yeah, just anywhere there's a little bit of dough. Yeah.
Eight. Fourteen.
Last shot, blue, should have been there. Anywhere there, you can go anywhere low, and you're there high. So you're just there, and you just...
It's basics, isn't it?
Grunt,
I think.
What's that?
So I hit the grunt.
Not sure if it did. Middle of nowhere.
Sorry, it didn't sound that solid, did I? No!
Could have bounced it on and off.
Six. Seven. Team.
Hold up.
What time are you on?
25 to 10.
Yeah, 11.
11, is it?
Yeah.
God, time flies by, doesn't it?